All right, so you guys wanted arms. We're going to do arms. Really wanted to do shoulders, but it's what y'all want. So we're going to do some arms. I'm training arms tomorrow, actually, but who cares? We're going to do feeders 7 days a week for the next month, and we'll see what happens. So like I said, my arms are about 16 and 3 quarters, 17 inches, maybe 16 and a half inches, but let's just keep going. So what you're going to do is you're going to do 100 reps of tricep extensions over the head. I like doing them seated down just because I get more of an extension. I don't want to lay on the floor because I don't have anybody record me doing this, but we'll do that, and then we'll go straight into hammer curls. We're not going to do 100 reps with hammer curls. We're actually going to do like 60, and I might taper off, so it might be like the first set is 100 reps, the next set is like 50 or 60 reps, and the next set after that's like 40 or 50 reps, just because I don't want to really train my muscle. I also might drop the weight a little bit because I don't really know what I should use. So I'm gonna start off with 10 pound plates, and I'm gonna go back, probably go down to fives. Remember, you don't wanna strain your muscle, you just wanna pump blood into the muscle, you wanna get a pump, and then you wanna go straight to fucking bed. Just like, you know, Mr. Rich Piana, Mr. 5% says, you know, you can get that pump, you know, look in the mirror, maybe drink some water, some maybe a protein shake or something like that. Don't have any food, do the workout and go straight to bed. You're not trying to tear any muscles, so like, if you're new to this, grab 2.5 pound dumbbells or grab 5 pound dumbbells and do it. You know, you don't want to really, you don't want to do a workout. You don't want to tear down any muscle or anything like that. So let's get started. I'm fucking excited. This is actually like the first time I've done this in a long time. I did it for like a week when I was in high school. It didn't really help, obviously. But my arms have kind of been slacking, not going to lie. I've been boxing a lot. So my arm size definitely has gone down. I'm kind of excited. So let's just get to it. I'm going to play some music in the background. So y'all are just going to see me fucking pump weights for like probably 6 or 7 minutes straight. So let's get to it. I'm gonna start off with 10s, and we'll move on to a lighter weight probably. Like I said, first set, 80 to 100 reps of the extensions, and then we're gonna go about 60 reps for the curls. The curls rep will probably stay the same. The triceps might have to go down. I don't wanna like, you know, injure myself or overstrain the muscle. And like I said, I'm gonna drop weight because this is the first time I'm doing this. This is the first cut. As you can tell, I got pimples all over my face. So no editing or anything here. Just first set and play some music because I'm not going to sit here for 4 or 5 minutes and do it. Remember, 100 reps, triceps, 60 reps, biceps. I'm going to do hammers. You can do regular curls if you want. Then back, triceps, biceps, then fucking triceps, and then biceps. 3 sets. That's what we're going to start with, and we're going to finish with 3 sets. So we might taper down a little bit depending on if I get sore or if you get sore. If you start getting sore, you know, cut it back. Go 2 sets or 1 set. Maybe up the reps too. If 100 reps is making you sore, which it shouldn't, then go to 150 reps. So I know that's crazy. It sounds insane, but you guys are going to see this is going to put on muscle like crazy. I had my friend do it actually, and he stuck to it, and he actually put a quarter inch on his arm in 1 month, which is significant. My lazy ass never did it. I'm getting inspired now, the whole fitness thing. So I'm going to do it. Y'all do it. Let's fucking kill it. All right. Some Tupac.
Remember, you don't want to squeeze, just quick. Quick pumps. Come on, let's go. That's somewhere like 85.
Somewhere like 100.
I'm gonna make
I don't know what that is. That's like 20. This shit's hard. It's fucking worth it though. It's worth it. Y'all want to get big arms and y'all want to be lazy fucks and not go to the gym. These little shortcuts can help. Nah, I'm playing. That's like 40. Fuck. That's one motherfucking set. And I'm tired. Woo! And I got a little bit of a pump going on. My fucking shoulders are sore. Oh. Woo! I'm gonna drop down to fives. I'm gonna taper down to fives. I'm losing it, so. Let's change the song. I don't do high reps that much anymore, so this shit's tiring. Hey, I got a good pump already, though.
And the business, don't watch the trip, catch you really like that. Make your money is a must for me. I got the habit because you know my lifestyle.
I'm gonna stick with the tens for the curls. My downstairs neighbors probably hate me.
Pass it off to Tupac and let him take a jump shot because he gon' give it all.
Back in the old days, niggas was suckers tried to belittle me, but that was when I was much smaller, just a little
two.
Cheap, but now I'm just a big three. Baller.
Six.
You know this money be the topic that I'm spitting on, cause I got to get my gripping fingers, got to keep it on. I'm scratching for some scratches, some thriller, trying to get the big paper, cause your paper is a killer. Leave it cause yes, money pays.
Fuck.
If you ain't got it, then it's
definitely got a little pump going on.
Do
a little break, drink some water. Song fucking sucks. Alright. Last set, best set. Actually, fuck it. Let's do the 10. Let's make it worth our while.
Got a rope, see y'all, so all I got is five. I got five.
player. Give me some brew and I might just chill. But I'm the type that likes to light another joint like Cypress Hill. I still do these spit loogies when I puff on it. I got some bucks on it, but it ain't enough on it. Go get the S-T-I-D-E-S. Nevertheless, I'm hella fresh, rolling joints like a cigarette. So pass it across the table like ping pong. I'm gone, beating my chest like King Kong. And some wrap my lips around the phony. And when it comes to getting another stogie, fools all kick in like Shinobi. Don't take my homie to begin with. It's too
that wasn't 100. Hold on. I gotta get used to this shit. I worked out today too. I'm obviously gonna work out, but I've been training heavy lately because I don't want to lose any muscle with all the boxing shit I'm doing.
Get it.
I got like 25 more. Something like that.
Let's do it.
I know you're not supposed to take breaks and shit, but we're human. So you gotta take a break, take a break. I was somewhere around 100. I don't want to get my tricep sore, like I said. You're just trying to pump blood. Tricep session, but shit. What is that? See, that's why I gotta do arm feeders. My arms are looking smaller. Right. We do regular curls, so this last curl set. That's like 20.
Every time we with Chris, that fool rolling up a fat. But the take a race straight past me.
Like 40. I switch back over to hammers. I was doing hammers.
Hey, make this right, man. Stop at the light, man. My yesterday thing got me hung off the night train. You fade our fate, so let's head to the east. Hit the stroll tonight, oh, so we can roll big high sheets. I wish I could fade the eight, but I'm no budget. Still rolling the two, though, cut the same old bucket. Foggy window, soggy endo. I'm in the land, getting smoke with my girl in smoke. Yeah, just lay it down. Up in the
all right, that's the feeders. That was like, it took 10 minutes, 8 minutes. It's gonna get better. We're gonna do it faster. Obviously, you need to tone it down. If you need to pick it up, do an extra set, I doubt it. These are just some plates that I've had for like a gym set at home. I'm actually gonna get some dumbbells probably in the next couple days. I actually have dumbbells at home too, but I brought a little barbell up here. That's why I have these plates. They're what's gonna work right now. Might switch over to barbell work, who knows. I like the dumbbells though. It's a lot faster, a lot easier on the joints. But that's a feeder workout, so let's hit it. Let's get these arms big as fuck. So right now, like I said, 16 and 3/4 inches, 16 and a half, maybe the low side, 17 inches probably pumped. I want to try to get him up to 17 and a half inches. So we're going to do this, and we're going to do other Zaxby's stuff that Rich Piana put for us to do. We'll test it out and other stuff. So we're going to test everything. So that's the feeder workouts. I appreciate you guys watching. I hope you guys enjoy it, and let's get it over with. February 1st, baby.